With the launch of the Pixel 9 Pro Fold, Google added a new feature to its version of Android that lets you save an application pair as a shortcut on your home screen. But I can show you how this is done with a free third-party application so that it will work on any phone or tablet with Android 9 or later. On the Pixel 9 Pro Fold, you're able to open an application in the left panel while having a completely separate app in the right panel. They've even added a Save App Pair button that lets you create a shortcut for that specific pair of applications, which is great for those who like to be productive with their smartphone. But did you know that we can do this with any smartphone or tablet with Android 9 installed or later? This is possible thanks to a free application in the Google Play Store called Be Nice. And I'll be sure to have this app linked in the video description below, as well as the pinned comment for this video so that it is easy for everyone to hide. We can use this application by first installing it and then simply launching it. We get a list of apps that we have where we can choose an app and have it open in the bottom of the screen. We can then go and choose a different app if you want, and that will replace the previous app, again, only opening it in the bottom half of the screen. But what about creating an app pair shortcut? This is easy to do with Be Nice, and it starts by tapping on the plus icon in the bottom right corner. Here, you're asked to select the first app. So we'll go ahead and add a patch there. And then we're asked to select a second app. And again, we're going to pick on Majisk. So the first app is the application that will open in the top half of the screen. And the second app is the app that will open in the bottom half of the screen. We have the ability to configure how much of a delay it has, but I usually leave this on the default setting. And we can give this app pair a custom name, which I'm just going to leave as the default. And you can choose which of these two app icons you want to use, which, as you can see, will display both app icons in two different styles. You just want to make sure that the Add Dynamic Shortcut option is checked, and then we're going to tap on the Create button. You're then asked to confirm if you do want to add this to your home screen. And once that's done, we can minimize the application and see we have that newly created app pair. We can launch this pair of apps from the shortcut, and you'll see the first app open, that delay will happen, and then the second app will open. And again, if you configure the delay to be longer, then you'll see a longer pause right there. So now you have a similar app pair shortcut feature that Google has added to the Pixel 9 Pro Fold, and without having to pay over $1,000 just to gain access to it. Let me know what you think of the Be Nice application, and whether or not you had any issues getting it to work on your device. And please, remember to like this video while also subscribing to the channel for more Android tips like this.